starting quarterback got hurt and the backup. That's what I'm talking about.